Ah, hello there, ladies and gentlemen. This is your host, the Renegade Gamer, bringing you another episode of American Truck Simulator. As promised, I already connected the new game to the world of trucking, and that way I could activate the mods. I have a whole series of mods. Here's a kind of a list. I just go here slow so you can see. I don't have any cheap mods, but I do have some that with sound and aesthetics and skins and stuff to make the game look a little bit better and a little bit more realistic. So, that's it. Alright, let's go back. And let's get in. Make sure that white one is selected. And let's begin. If you remember the last series, we started a profile and we don't own a truck yet. So, we have to search for a job. Quick job. See, I believe we're in San Rafael. Let's see. I'm going to do by price per distance. Let's see. Looks like the best one is... Let's see. Okay. So, looks like the best one is from San Rafael to Santa Cruz. So, let me write that down. That's the one we're gonna take. Looks like it's a load of tiles. Oops. I help if I spell right. Santa Cruz. Alright. And it's for Tesla. Alright. Let's take job. Excuse me. Lovely blue truck. So my lights on. I always drive with my lights on. And since we're still in the yard, put the hazard on. Alright. Let's get away with that. I don't need it. Let's fix that. Let's see. Looks like we're going this way. Oops, one button. Okay, we'll do this. Looks like we might be going over the Golden Gate Bridge. Oh, and I want to go through here. There. All right. I was gonna run over that car. heavy, heavy load. Dealership. This is one of my mods. this is also a rest point. I need it. Stuff. Nope. Okay. So I'll reset this. Yeah, I guess go through this way. I need to check something real quick. Cruise control. All right. Oh. I forgot to do that off camera. Easy there, truck. There's a trolley. normally in real life, I wouldn't be going through town like this. I would bypass it unless I'm making a delivery. Hello, Smokey. This road is 55, but really you don't want to go any faster than 35. Especially when you check that's a long truck. Some of these corners can be pretty hairy. Always past 40. I am going a bit above 35. Some places you can go a little faster, but mind the corners. You really gonna want to be crossing that double yellow. I think I'm in the clear now. We are all the clear, so we can get up to 55 now. Guess I can hit the brights. Thank you. Let's see, where do they want it? Over here. Okay. Interesting. I wonder if I can go around. I don't think I've ever done it here. So, no way I'm gonna make that turn now. Hopefully there's a better way I can go. Okay, that's the same way. Wow. This is gonna be fun. See if I can get it. Look at there, I got it. Fits like a glove. Yeah, I can do it. Oh crap. Well, okay. Boy, they can pitch in the pickle, don't they? They did not design this area for trucks, I can guarantee that. So I gotta turn this beast around. Try not to jackknife it. Hug this shoulder as much as I can so I can make that turn. Just like I knew I was doing, huh? Don't tell me about it. gotta get this just right. Level one. All right. Let's start with I'm gonna start with high value. All right. I hope you enjoyed this second episode. Please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe. This is your host, Renegade Gamer, and keep it between the lines. See ya! Friends are going wrong, they have an access to